Hello guys, welcome back to a free safaris YouTube channel. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe for more African wildlife content.
Hay que posar.
Qué bonito el patrón.
Dead sad, I just mama love. After rain, was the F1. Is the first one rain or second, and the hip is there.
The third one.
So the buds you are seeing, it is called kettle eaglet.
Kettle eaglet.
Yeah. They are playing what we call mutual relationship or symbiotic.
Symbiotic relationship.
Yeah.
So what's their role in relation to the?
It's like a win-win situation.
Yeah.
Those whites. Buds or kettle egret, they are looking for insects and blood sucking parasite as food.
I see.
As the food.
Right.
And the hippos, they feel welcome to them because they don't want to be sucked by parasite.
Yeah, absolutely.
Blood sucking parasite or insect.
Remove parasite or blood suckers.
So it cannot chase them. It cannot chase them. So that's why we call it symbiotic relationship. Or micho relationship.
Welcome to the Tapu.
Can you go a little bit forward?
I'm not gonna complain. This kind of traffic jam, I don't mind.
Perfect.
One take more.